Making our way out of Lebanon, y'all. It's actually a nice walk. You're walking through park for most of it on a running slash bicycle path. Actually, they're separated. And then you come to the outskirts of the park. You're walking around the reservoir. It's been a pleasant walk so far this morning. So a sign that this is a project to evaluate Tempranillo Blanco. So white wine from the Tempranillo grape, or a white Tempranillo grape, I should say. And we have company. Crosses everywhere. A lot of rocks on the vines. And what we learned on our wine tour was the rocks are on purpose, and that is to stabilize the temperature to help maintain some of the warmth when it's cool overnight. So everything for a reason. Morning. Hola. Buenos dias. This is our day 11. It's Tuesday, September 6th. And we are 10 and a half miles out of Logroño on our way to Najera today. Not many places to stop. We've already stopped in Navarreta. And if you can see behind me, we do have some company. Joanne and Phil joined us in Logroño. We had a very good time with them, a good few days. They're joining us from Logroño to Burgos. And we've been looking forward to this for a long time. And just a little surreal. Here we are with our daughter and son-in-law, just wandering around the Spanish countryside. It's pretty phenomenal. But it's a beautiful day. I know I'm a broken record, but it's supposed to get hot later. So we started early and to beat some of the heat. And of course, we said we'd start at 5:45. And I joked this morning when we left, I said, yeah, when we say 5:45, we mean 6:15. So, 6:15 we left, and wasn't bad. Our Jocko Trans drop-off at a hotel nearby went smoothly, so we're pretty happy. So, it's a good day. All right, talk to you later. Bye. Okay, here's our company for the next 5 days. Joanne and Phil.
What's up, you two?
Hola.
And there's Patricia.
Hello. Hola.
All right.
Thank you.